We are okay. It's been a week since we've played, so we are. Let me check my Pokemans. I don't even know who I have anymore. Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
We got quite a squad here.
Quite a squad here. I should probably heal up.
I feel like we
place
just
to heal.
I feel like we just came from a place. Are we leaving a city or something?
I'm gonna look on the other side of this and see if there's just a city like right here that I can do it. If I don't have to like go through like woods or something. Okay. We're gonna. All right. I'm gonna go back and heal up because we didn't do that apparently before last time.
I love how they're able to simulate the hustle and bustle.
Yes.
Of the big city.
Feels very realistic. I don't remember where the Pokemon Center is, but I think we're gonna go.
Oh,
back.
This is like a massive city, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, my
it's
God.
Fine. I think it's like right around.
Well, this is where the gym is, isn't it?
Here. I think it's like right around here. There it is. All right.
Nice.
Go to the Pokemon Center.
The Pokemon?
Pokemon. Oh, it's a windy day today.
Yeah. I wonder if the mics will pick up the
wind. I don't know,
wind.
It's loud. It might. Mine might.
What's does it? Do you know what we're doing next? We're
just going to another city. I mean, right? I'm just progressing forward because I've never played this game before, so I don't really know like if there's like things I should be doing in between. I'm kind of just progressing and just going on with life.
Yeah.
Like I might be missing like things in cities. Like I'm not like checking every door. So
yeah.
I don't know if that's a mistake.
I don't think so.
I think I'm just gonna keep going. I don't want to get too bogged down, you know.
Yeah.
Get bogged down in the weeds. So, we're going to go. There's apparently a sandstorm on the other side of this. I'm assuming there's going to be a lot of ground type Pokemon. Maybe ground and rock type coming up soon. So,
I think ground's like one of my top types that I really like.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I thought that guy was going to attack me.
I thought that man was going to attack you.
Okay, the hikers usually have.
Rock and ground.
Rock and ground. So,
I don't have anything for that.
Water does good with both, doesn't it?
Oh, that's a water type. Yeah.
Right? He's water, right?
Yeah.
Does he have a water move? I think I have Bubble Beam or something.
Yeah,
it's not great, but it's fine. We'll put him up front.
Isn't ground good against rock?
Maybe.
We don't have ground.
Does Dwayne have any ground moves? Oh, wrong one. Mud Slap. Does Mud Slap do damage?
Not great.
It's not good.
He's
a physical attack.
It's like a better Sand Attack.
Yeah, it's like Sand Attack plus.
Yeah.
Alright, we'll just go Phelpsy up front.
Yeah, we'll see how it does.
Let him swim.
He has to learn to swim someday.
He'll learn someday. Is this guy not going to fight me?
Oh, he's just here to explain the dots
that
are flickering on your screen.
So instead of grass, it's like sand. That's kind of weird. Oh, hey, it's Charen.
I think we decided on what to call him, but
yeah,
I don't remember.
Yeah, I think we decide every week. And then.
Oh, we're battling him? Oof. Oh, no.
I'm glad I healed up. Is he the one that took the one that I'm weak against or the one that is not weak against me?
I don't think he took any of them.
Did he not?
I think only that
the
girl took one, didn't she?
I thought they took opposites.
Oh, no, yeah, it was him. Yeah, it was him.
Ground is not going to do anything. I don't like this matchup super well.
Yeah, not great.
Do that at least. Hope for the best. Let's see what Bubble Beam does. If not, I'll get him out of there and get my Electric Boy in. Oh.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Let's just see what Bubble Beam does. Is anything... That's not too bad.
Something, you
know. Snapped out of his confusion.
How did he do it so quickly?
Didn't have a single round of it, did he? Roost. Oh, it's going to do health. Oh, my God.
I think we need to just switch out and get the...
Yeah.
The weakness in.
Yeah. We could do...
You could run.
Run. So, Dwayne do the best move? Or is LT?
Dwayne would.
Because he's lower level.
Rock.
We're not. Our levels are a little lower than apparently it thinks we need to be. Might have to do some grinding. Well, this guy's level 20. This is his first Pokemon, so I assume that his other Pokemon are going to be higher. We are, like... We don't have many guys at that level or higher. A Rock Blast is not great.
Yeah, doesn't it have, like, a low accuracy?
Rock Blast? I don't think so. It's just one of those, like, multi-hit moves. That's not too bad.
Oh.
Yeah, okay, that's alright. That was good. Alright, that works.
You said that move sucked.
I didn't say it sucked. I don't like the multi-hit moves very well.
Why?
I don't know. I just don't like them.
Just let me
do all the damage at once. I don't.
Yeah, but it
wait,
gives
wait. Duat was that? Is that a water?
Yes.
Yeah, is that the second
the
form
one.
Of Oshawott? Yeah. Okay.
The Watt.
SLT. I feel like he's gonna be a lot lower level.
I think he can do it.
Just try it. Hope for best.
I mean, you gotta think his sacks per game, you know?
I mean, he was... Here's the thing. I think he's one of the only people to get Defensive Player of the Year as a rookie.
What? He was Defensive Player of the Year as a rookie?
So. Wait, Shockwave is the one that does damage, right?
Yeah, that's the best one we have.
Nice. I'm pretty sure he did. Because, Micah Parsons was like in the running for it last year as a rookie, and he didn't want to do this.
Think he wins it this year?
I mean, oh my goodness, what was that?
Wait, what did he use?
Razor Shell?
My god.
Alright. I mean, I'm almost tempted to put in like our guy because he's just such high level. Let's do Ozzy.
Is Razor Shell a water move?
I don't know. It wasn't super effective, whatever it was. It just was enough to...
Ozzy can take him, though.
I'm gonna do Bite, try to make him flinch.
Yeah, because they're quicker.
That's pretty good.
Ozzy's pretty
good. Oh. That's not those are nothing.
We used a flinch. Citrus.
Oh, perfect. God, I love Ozzy, man. Does he not take damage from the sandstorm? Ozzy didn't.
Yeah, why? Is it his ability?
Like ability? Maybe?
Because he's not ground type. I think ground type's
not. Yeah. Yes.
So is he like not affected by weather effects or something?
Maybe. I look at that if we wanted to, but. Hey, Yogi. Man,
Yogi.
Our. We need to. Panseer. We need to train our boys up, I think. Might use this area to do that.
That
get
smart.
Them up to everyone level 20. I would say, at least. Let's do Rock Blast. Oh, quick! I thought we gave him Quick Claw, because he's slow. Good job, us. Yeah, okay, that's alright. Alright, multi-hit moves are alright. That's fine.
The immediate backtrack?
Yeah, just backtracking already here. Lipard. Who's Lipard? Normal?
That's
dark?
The dark cat? Right? Or is it poison?
I don't know.
I think.
What is dark weak to again?
Fighting? Yeah, it is dark.
Alright, let's put our big boy up there. We'll put our big boy up there.
Throw out the big boy.
That's your big boy. Lipard.
Yeah.
Pursuit. Thought I was gonna switch out. Alright. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. It's pretty good stuff. Snoop's doing great.
Yeah.
How's he so high?
I feel like we haven't just been exclusively using him either. I feel like we've been switching Pokemon around.
Do I have the EXP share? Who's Yogi?
Yes. Who's Yogi?
Yogi's our flying guy, isn't he? Because he keeps getting stuff even though I haven't used him.
I don't know.
All right.
We have to look.
I think he's the... Oh, Professor. I called Bianca, but I guess she couldn't hear the... Oh, she's not answering.
Oh, no. What happened?
All right. Waiting for you to the front of the gate of Nimbasa.
Nimbasa.
Why are all the words... Like, all the city names, I feel like, are just not straightforward.
Yeah.
Really complicated. What? Nimbasa. I thought this was like New York. Why are they like not more American sounding? Okay. Yeah, Yogi has. He must have EXP share. I'm gonna take that off. Oh god, do I need revives? I don't want to walk all the way back. I think I'm gonna give EXP share to our low boy.
Nimbasa is based on Midtown Manhattan area.
Right. Alright, give you the EXP share. I'm gonna use a revive if I have one, because I don't want to walk all the way back. Medicine. Revive. I have one.
One.
That's fine, I don't care. I don't want to walk all the way back. What do we got? Jeez, I don't have a lot of potions.
I thought we bought a lot of stuff before we left. Care.
Well, use it on him at least.
Gotta juice him up.
Alright. Let's lead with. Well, I'm assuming we're gonna be doing ground, so I'll lead with Phelpsy still.
Yeah.
Go. Wait, so is it this? This is the stuff that they could be in? Yeah, okay.
Let's see.
Sand Isle.
It's a sandy.
Do I have any
it's
ground
a
type?
Pecan
Do I have
sandy.
A ground type?
No.
Is Roggenrola, does he ever become ground?
I think he's just strictly
just
rock.
Just straight rock. All right. Well, I'll catch a Sandile, regardless.
And that was Intimidate. Good ability.
Yeah. That one got us a while back. Oh, well, I just one-shot it.
Wait, what level was it?
Like, 15?
No.
I didn't think I'd one-shot with Bubble Beam.
I know, Bubble Beam sucked.
I don't feel like Bubble Beam is like.
Yeah, he stays rock.
Okay. Well, I have a feeling we'll have an opportunity for some ground types in here. All right, let's not do Bubble Beam this time. Let's try.
It's rounds, damaging move.
Yeah.
Right?
It's like a sing that does damage. It's not too bad. Oh, sand attack.
Oh my god. Why does that move exist?
I hate it. Well, they helped us. They're early in first gym battle or second gym battle. Great.
We wouldn't have got past the first gym if
sound
it wasn't
sand.
For that move. Sand tomb?
Sand tomb.
Is it like, fire spin?
Yeah, so it's like I'm getting hit by the sandstorm and the... Oh my god.
This is annoying.
God. It's doing stall tactics on me.
Stalling you out.
Stalling me out. Alright.
This wild Pokemon is trying to stall you out.
Those are the high level techniques. I don't want to kill it.
Oh, Sand Tomb.
Oh, what?
Sand
oh,
Tomb.
Oh, my god.
What the, do you think a Pokeball catches
oh,
a half?
Not, well, I didn't mean to do that, but... You know what? I wasn't feeling that battle anyway, so it's fine. I didn't mean to do that, but I'm okay with it. We'll get another Sandile.
Is that's that all not, that's over here?
Maybe. I'm sure there's just something else, but...
There's cones. You want to catch an orange
catch a cone?
Catch a cone.
Oh!
It's a
fire, dude.
Darumaka.
Darumaka.
Look at it, like a little bean.
I don't want it, but...
You don't like Darumaka?
No, not really.
I don't like this one. I like the ice one. Nice.
We already have a fire guy anyway.
Yeah, nope. Every group is required one fire guy. Not multiple.
Alright, I'm just gonna switch in our beefy boy. Just so we can just go a little faster through this.
Is this why he's 10 levels above everything?
Yeah. We'll just have EXP share on the guy that we want to level up. We'll just put our big boy out and...
Yeah.
Murder some...
Wait, who has the EXP share again?
I gave it to our fire, Blitzel.
Okay.
Because he's our lowest level. Get, like I said, try to get everyone up to 20, I think it would be good.
Yeah.
Maybe get Soup up to 30 in doing so. Sure. Let's do some rollout. Jeez. That much on the first one. We are double its level, basically, so.
That was like no experience for the main guy.
It's fine. It's fine.
Is this, it?
Yeah.
Is it fine?
Is it? Do you want me to go somewhere else?
No. I mean, we're, there's nowhere else to go.
Yeah. I mean, it's not a great place because of the sandstorm. It's like slowly doing damage.
Yeah.
Maybe this isn't great. Well, next time, we will decide where we're going to fight at. Obvious!